I felt a tingling at the base of my spine. A relentless spring followed by endless summertime. But then it multiplied itself then once again. The boundless freedom that I felt became the tyranny that locked me in. I drowned in the eternal spring. And soon I sank into an absence and abyss. A deep blue darkness with a strangely death-like grip.
Death-like grip.
However close I felt to light and warmth before, those days were miles away, and now they are a distance. I feel more and more a distance. The laws of physics will suspend what I had thought would never end in what appeared perpetual. I eat the pendulum that I keep clinging to. One day the swinging will just stop, and it will settle nicely on the